Hello, good morning my dear students. Today I am going through the unit time and money. So in the previous videos, in the previous two videos I have just taught you about how to convert the rupees and paisa, isn't it? How to convert the days and hours. But today I am going to tell you about how to convert the hours, minutes and seconds. So before converting the hours into minutes and minutes into seconds, what you must know, that you must know the relation between the hours, minutes and second. And the relation between the hours, minutes and second is placed here. I have written on the board, look here carefully, that 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. And the 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. So you must know this fact. Okay? You must know the relation between the hours, minutes and second. So 1 hour equals to 60 minutes and 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. So here I have written the question. Okay? So for this question, the fact that I have written on the top, this is very, very necessary, okay? You have to learn it and you have to take it. You have to just keep it in your mind for forever, okay? Then only it is possible to solve such type of question by you all, okay? So let's, without any delay, let's come up to the question, that is a convert into the minutes. Look here, your given question is in the hours and you have to convert into the minute. And when you compare between the hours and minute, hour and minute beach ma compare karta, what you find, that this hour is a greater one, it is a greater one, and the minute is smaller in comparison when you compare between the hour and minute. But when you compare between the minute and second, then at that time minute is gonna be a greater one and the second is gonna be the smaller one. But here I am just, what in this question, what the fact is, that question is just talking about the relation between the minutes and hour. So what you have to, you have to follow this first one fact, okay? That is 1 hour equals to 60 minutes, and by this question you get to know that question wants you to convert the bigger unit into the smaller unit. So as I repeated this sentence all the time in all the videos, that when your question will ask you to convert the greater unit into the smaller unit, then at that time what you have to do, you have to follow the multiplication method by a multiplication method. And what you have to do, you have to multiply the given number by the relation, by their relation, okay? So let's do it. Here is within the 4 hours. So what you have to do, you have to write the 4 as it is and you have to multiply, isn't it? And you have to multiply by their relation. And what is the relation between the hour and minute? You must know that. You should know that, okay? So the relation between the hour and minute is a 60. So 4 into 60. And at last, here is written the hours, but your question is telling you to convert into the minute. So after doing the multiplication by the 60, what you have to, you have to change this unit. So instead of hours, you are gonna write here minutes. Okay, so 4 into 60. So you can do multiply in your rough copy, okay? When you multiply the 4 by the 60, then obviously you will get the 240. And at last, don't forget to write here the unit, that is minutes, okay? So in 4 hours, what? There are altogether 240 minutes, okay? After that, let's go towards the B number question, in which there is written the 12 hours. The way to solve this question is also same, only the given digit is different. But the multiplication, but the method, but the way to solve it also same. So here is a 12. So you have to write here the 12 as it is. And you have to multiply by the how much? By the relation, that is 60 minutes. So you have to do the multiply. When you multiply this 12, 6 to the 12 equals 7. So you will get 720 minutes. What? 720 minutes. So that means that we get to know that in 12 hours there are altogether 720 minutes. So this is the way to convert the given hours into the minutes. I hope you have understood. Okay, for if any types of questions related to this or similar to this will be coming in your exam, then you can solve it easily. Okay, so here is the question for you in which you have to convert the given hours into the minutes. I hope you will do it very seriously. This convert into the minutes. Look here, they use your copy. 4 hours I've already done, and the 12 hours also I've already. So remaining one that you have to do by yourself. Just you have to multiply the each and every number, every hours by the 16 minutes. Then you can easily get. And you must know how to multiply. So if you will do that, if you will follow the same way to solve this question, then you will get the correct answer. Okay, this is the next topic, that is the convert into the second. So this is a little bit different, but I think it is quite similar to that one, but only the unit is different. Look here, it is written that convert into the second, and your question is already in the minutes. So when you compare between the minutes and seconds, then you will find that minutes is a greater unit than the seconds. Now, for this question, you have to remember the fact which is written in a second. Which is written in a second position. Look, 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. Because in this fact, it is talking about the minutes and second. Or it is talking about the relationship between the minutes and second. So we are gonna look this one. Okay, you are gonna focus on this one fact. So here is written the minutes already, question is written in minutes already, and you have to convert it into a second. So for this, and this sentence I am repeating again and again, that is, if your question is asking or telling you to solve or telling you to convert the bigger one unit into the smaller one than at the time, okay, without any doubt, okay, what you have to do, you have to follow the multiplication method, and you have to do the multiply, but you can't multiply it by the any number according to your wish. No, okay, you have to multiply the given unit to convert into the another unit by the relation. Okay, if you are gonna multiply it by the, okay, just beyond that relation, then it will gonna be wrong. Okay, the relation between the 1 minute and second is a 60, isn't it? But if you will multiply this 10 by the 67, then that will be your wrong. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to multiply or do the divide by the relation. Okay, so here it is written that 10 minutes. So what you have to do, you have to write here 10 as it is, and okay, as your question is telling you to convert the bigger unit to the smaller unit, so we are gonna apply the multiplication method. So right here the multiply sign, and after that, what is the relation? You have to multiply this by the relation, and what is the relation between the minute and seconds? Obviously here is a 60. So that's why I'm gonna multiply this 10 by the 16, and just near this you have to write here the seconds. Okay, you have to change the unit, that is, instead of minute, you have to write here the seconds, because you have multiplied this 10 by the 16. So 10 into 60, how much? So if you will multiply it in your copy, then you will get to know that there is 600 seconds. So in 10 minutes, there is altogether 600 seconds. So after that, let's come up to the B number, that is 25 minutes. So by which you will be more clear as you have solved the A number. I think many of you have understood when I have solved this A number question, but some of them have may not understand, isn't it? So that's why I have written the B number question also. So when I solve this question, you will be more clear about this, isn't it? The doubt in your mind will be cleared. Okay, so here 25 minutes is written. What you have to, you have to follow the same method. 25, right here 25 as it is, and you have to multiply by the relation, and the relation between the minute and second is 60. And at last, near it, you have to write here the units. Okay, when you multiply this 25 by the 60, then what you will get? 6 to the 12 and 15. So you will get 1500. What? You will get 1500 seconds. You will get 1500 seconds altogether. So at last, I want to say that after solving the questions, you have to check your answer, okay? Likewise, what you have to check in it is that what haven't you written the correct unit or not. Instead of that seconds, may you have written the minute, then at the time your question, your solution will gonna be wrong. So that's why what you have to, at last you have to check that whether you have forgotten. Sometimes you may forgot to write the unit also. So at the time also you will not get the full marks, or you will get the zero mark. So that's why what you have to do, you have to write the correct unit, and you should not forget to write the correct unit. So this is the method to convert the given minutes into the second. So there is a lots of question in your book that you have to solve in the way that I have just told you now. So I hope you will do it very seriously. This last one question, convert into the seconds, 10 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, 23 minutes. So you have to just multiply it by the relations. And as I've taught you that, that relation between the minute and second is 60. So in this all question, what you have to do, you have to multiply this all the number by the 60, then you will get the correct answer of it. I hope you will do it. So for today only this much. I hope you will complete all the work that is given by me in your book. So you have to solve it. Okay, if you don't understand, then just look this video once, twice, thrice. Then definitely you are gonna understand the way that I want to deliver to you, solve these types of questions. Okay, so please do it very seriously. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you for your time. Thank you so much.